Learn about setting up email alerts in Azure App Services in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks.
Azure App Service allows you to configure alerts so you can know in the event that something bad happens with your application. Inside of my application blade, I'm going to search for alert, and I'll select this alert section. I'll click on Add Alert, and I'll select the resource that I want to be alerted on. In this case, it's my application. I'm going to type in 404 alerts. The metric that I want to get alerted on is whenever there's a 404 in my application. I want this condition to be set whenever it's greater than 1. I can select the time period. And what I'll do is I'll specify that I want to be sent an email whenever this condition is met. Another option I have is also setting up a webhook. So this could be an Azure function or some other web resource that I have that I could send that alert information to. I'll select OK. And now whenever somebody hits my web application to a URL that does not exist, I'll be able to get an email alert so I can know what exactly is happening. Here on my screen, you can see an example of what one of those alert emails might look like.